Welcome back, Captain. Your hard work over the Appalachians is already starting to pay off. The Ghost teams report that the command uplink node is now in full working order, and we've managed to restore control over the radar uplink nodes. All we need to do now is to put the new satellites into orbit to restore the SLAM's laser network. We're preparing an emergency shuttle launch at Cape Canaveral to replace the lost laser platforms. It's certain that Artemis will do everything in their power to stop us. We need you and your flight on station over the facilities to keep the enemy from interfering with the launch. Artemis is going to throw everything they have at us to try and stop the launch. You can expect to encounter enemy fighters, attack planes, and possibly ground forces as well. We've only got one shot at this, Captain, so it's absolutely crucial that the launch goes as planned. Protect the launch facilities at all costs. Good luck, Crenshaw.
Preparations are almost complete. Telemetry and systems are nominal. EECOM is go for launch. Countdown in T-minus.
Fox Flight, this is Major Wallace. We've got a shuttle loaded with the spare satellites on the launch pad, and NASA is about to begin the launch sequence. Crenshaw, Artemis is going to do everything in their power to stop the launch, because they know that if we get the SLAM system back online, we can shoot down their stolen missiles with ease. We have to protect the shuttle at all costs, Captain. It's not a combat vehicle, and it's loaded with highly flammable fuel. A few good hits will turn it into a fireball. Don't let Artemis get anywhere near it, even after it's launched. Understood?
Understood, sir. Nobody's getting past us.
Then good luck, gentlemen. The lives of millions of Americans are depending on you.
Hawksflight, this is Citadel. Be advised, they have a large force of bandits approaching, bearing 090. Looks like heavy transports and fighter escorts. You are clear to engage. The transports are airdropping tanks. Recommend you focus your attention on the transports and take them down before they can release their payloads.
Two birds with one stone. Roger that, Citadel. Fox is engaging.
Warning.
I'm picking up a flight of tank transports and fighter escorts headed for the launch site. Advise you engage the transports and destroy them before they deploy their cargo.
Copy that. We're going after the transports.
Enemy numbers have become critical. We're about to be overrun. Enemy transports are dropping tanks. Engage the armor before they can advance on the shuttle. Good zone, Hawksley. Hit them hard. I've got enemy tanks and hovercraft advancing on the launch pad. You're clear to engage.
You're almost in range of the shuttle.
Stop the countdown. We've lost telemetry from the shuttle. Reset the countdown and stand by.
Why
mind control. What the hell is happening? We need that bird in the air.
All our data...
This is Citadel. I've got a large aircraft on my scope at long range. It could be an electronic warfare plane, similar in size and appearance to our AWACS craft. The aircraft is being escorted by Artemis fighters.
Take that plane out immediately. We've got to get the shuttle off the ground.
We're on it, sir. Stand by.
This is flight control. We've only got 5 minutes left before we lose our launch window.
Okay, my HUD display is screwed up. It looks like it's locked on its abandoned.
I've got the same over here. Looks like the limiter is working, too. Could be a lot worse.
I heard that. Let's get some kills.
Missile launch.
Whoa, watch it, guys. I'm getting spiked by enemy radar.
Cut that, Casper. I've got Sally on the enemy escort. Let's turn and burn.
The jamming plane is history. Plane control, you're clear.
Rolling into the target now.
Flight control, my men are reporting that the jamming's been eliminated. What's your status?
We're resetting our data links now. Stand by.
Take your time, flight control.
Very funny, sir. We need to do some systems checks and then we can restart the countdown.
I got the target lit up.
Development? What's that supposed to mean?
It means things just got a whole lot worse.